我也没摩托车不会，我回来也没有执照啊，没有办法，没照什么骑，脚踏车行啊，我很会骑。
So here we are in Jinmen. Just showing guys a road. I'm sharing a taxi cab with somebody I met on the ferry. So, these are taxi driver's kids. It's actually a very family style taxi. We're going to the airport. I was going to, here's a roadside shrine, which is very common in Taiwan. You have all sorts of roadside shrines. Taiwanese people are very religious, so they have all sorts of roadside shrines and whatnot. The building you can see are red bricks and very traditional and not very tall. There aren't really any tall buildings, and fairly wild in these areas. You can often see soldiers because there are a lot of military structures over here in Jinmen because it's so close to China. Also, I'm gonna close the window because the wind is making it difficult. Hello. The taxi driver's kids.
讲英文啊，
So I was planning on staying overnight in Jinmen and explore the place, but I haven't really found a good hotel, and all the hotels are really, really expensive, over 1,000 Taiwanese dollar, which is about $30 Canadian, which is not so expensive in a Canadian sense, but it's very expensive considering the price if you put it in the Chinese context, like in the Chinese mainland China context. So it would be ridiculous for me to stay over here because I would have to pay about 200 yuan. These are military structures. Check. I don't think you can see these military structures, but they are about 200 yuan. To 200 Taiwanese dollars to stay in a Chinese hostel, and so it's five times the price. Let's just put it that way, five times the price. I'm rambling, I can't really do the math in my head. I'm not a math person. Five times the price, that's it. Look at that, the military structure, which is funny, and the military bunker in the middle of the road. they're full of these in Jinmen, which is... The defense of department, China, Taiwanese defense department.
幼稚园刚下课。那小学了吧？幼稚园。幼稚园下课。什么时候播啊？他放在网络上面啊。几点？几点啊？网络上面的话，我回去就把它放上去了。没有几点啊。那几台？几台哦？哦，这样是网站啊，没有几台的。你要用电脑看啊。
那你现在是到处旅游的是吧？就到处旅游，到处拍片啊。你是读什么的？是读的，念学的。念生命还是？社会科学吗？社会科学。没有，那你毕业了没有？还有快要毕业了。快毕业了。在电脑。那你大部分都住在多伦多。那多伦多吗？啊，他们住温哥华。多伦多。
哎，不错啊，到处旅游了。
旅行嘛，然后现在还没有放寒暑假。哦，我们已经放假了，我们是一年有三个学期啊，一个学期四个月嘛，我就放四个月的假。我九月我再回去读嘛。
那就。
常在国外一直跑。
对啊，对。
我就一边每天都在拍影片啊，然后就把它放到网络上面去。也很不错啊，风土民情嘛，对不对？食衣住行都要拍下来。
那你下次来金门就租个脚踏车。
对啊，然后一边走一边拍啊。
那你回程要这边照吗？回程要照回去，要从北京回。
没有，我还要去什么成都啊、昆明啊、西藏啊、新疆之类的地方。
我住在高雄啊。
哦，是的，对，我会去高雄了，肯定的。我打算到七家镇环岛嘛。
高雄的话，再打电话找我。
没问题，那肯定。我到时候要去高雄，我还不太确定住哪里，要不然住你们家好了。
我住我家，我还要收费
啊？没问题，不要太贵就好了。
不会太贵，打扫费而已。
打扫费，没问题，我帮你煮菜洗碗，没问题。洗碗我还是可以的。
好的，可以了，可以了，我那边随便住都可以了。
我上次来的时候都随便的乱住，而台东那边的人都很好，然后东部的人都很好，然后我晚上就没地方住，然后我就那边下雨，然后我就敲人家门说，哎，让我睡一个晚上，我人家说啊没问题，进来睡一晚上。东部那边人都很好客啊，然后还有那个什么，
一般其实也
对啊，
大家反正你这个年轻人，
对啊，
大家随便住一个晚上都可以了。
人家那个
没有那么不像旅馆的设施那么好了。
嗯，都没关系，我的设施没关系，我还有那个毯子一裹就往
去住那个谢老板的家了。
啊，老板怎么样？我住你们家打地铺，睡你车库好了，我睡车库。
啊，这样安尼多好，480，我两百多啊。对不对？
我
就够
合理
的。对，你够我两百，这安尼我50毫厘，拄好400。啊，你够我两百，安尼对了哈。
我
不用了，不用，先下车，不用，先下车，下车，因为我替他买烟了。
很不好意思哎，真的，不是我。哎呦，我来没有准备好，就只有千块的，没有几百块的哦。其实我应该做好我准备的。
哎
呀，你再放点卡。
So this is the taxi
driver. 谢谢啊，谢谢你。This is the
谢谢老板
啊，谢谢老板。哎，回来再找你呢。再见。
他的孙子啊，那个是什么？小三的，
他小三的女儿。先问一下飞机。
金门机场，上义机场。我要搭复兴了。
复兴。
台北。
都差不多嘛，价钱都差不多嘛，是不是？
价钱差不多。哦。你也过去台北6:10，我高雄的5:00。
哦，已经满了嘛，他台北满了。
有定位吗？
我有定位了，高雄的。哦，21。
So here we are at the airport, Jinmen Airport. So I decided to fly to Taipei immediately, rather. 请问一下，那个已经满了吗？就是去台北。对，抱歉，去台北客满了。候补是什么意思？
候补就是我们一起飞起来。
可以回去台湾吗？
那就在这边。
我在这边等。
要不要问他啊？可以加。哦，他们家也满了。
16:55
叫
最晚。
哦，
最晚。
我觉得这种几率的事情，还有，就两家，还有哪一家？哦，就到那边去问一问。好，谢谢。So, plane 2 to planes are already fully booked. I'm gonna see. Oh, Taipei. But it's 11. Holy smokes.
5:45. 哦，你们那个5:25没事啊？
没
出门。
五点四十五到台北，好，谢谢。
就在台北而已。台北几点的？
要台北的。
So
I found went to Taipei, which with still available seats. Very good.
大概多少钱？
证件麻烦一下。
OK， 好。
请问到台北可以有天价吗？
用这个。
证件麻烦一下。
证件麻烦。
Welcome to airport.
I am running out of battery. I have to find a place to plug my stuff. I think that's it. I'm not gonna do any more filming. Maybe I'll do one later when I land, but that's it.